Hello students, welcome to another concept video of Erudite for DI. Drop to 5 here, 10 here, 10 here, and at the front. Athlete, the bold line, 25, 40, 25. And now we can move to the problem. The difference between the time spent per day by an average cricketer and an average athlete on medication. Average cricketer, medication, 35. Average athlete is 5. So the difference is 30%. Of 1440 minutes, 1440 minutes, 2460 minutes, 500. We will cancel. 144 is 431. Maximum time spent per day on an activity given by an average person of any of the mentioned sports. Highest percentage I can see is 40. Nothing went above 40. 40% of this. 144. 576 options. That's how to approach spirals.